That which is legislated after the entrance of the prayer. 1. The adhan, call to prayer. Its ruling, it is a fard kifaya, communal obligation in the village and cities for the 5 daily prayers and only for men. Its time, when the time for salah begins, to inform and urge people to attend the congregation. Its wording, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, Hayya ala al-salah, Hayya ala al-salah, Hayya ala al-falah, Hayya ala al-falah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah. Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest. I testify there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah alone. Repeated twice. I testify that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. Repeated twice. Come to the prayer. Repeated twice. Come to success. Repeated twice. Allah is the greatest. Allah is the greatest. I testify that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. It is recommended, except for the muaddin, the one who gives the call to the salah, that one repeats after the muaddin, the one who gives the call to the prayer, which is to say what the muaddin says, except when he says hayya ala salah, hayya ala al-falah. In this case, one should say la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. There is no change from one state to another, and no might and power except by Allah. Determined to attend the congregation and seeking Allah's help for it. The one says the reported dhikr after adhan, O Allah, Rabb of this perfect call and the prayer to be established, give Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam al-wasila and bliss, and raise him to the praiseworthy station which you have promised him, to supplicate with whatever one would like between the adhan and iqamah. 2. The iqamah, call to start the salah. Its ruling, sunnah. Its place, just before starting the salah with takbirat al-ihram, saying Allahu Akbar. Its wording, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, Hayya ala al-salah, Hayya ala al-falah, Qad qamat al-salah, Qad qamat al-salah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah.